AI already happened. The arguments that landed it here are invalid and ridiculous. Those are the people responsible for AI being here.